So I wanted to show you my setup just for shooting little Facebook ad videos in Portrait. I write my script here in Notion, which just lets me kind of see it in a lot much easier to, way to edit it. If you're on a Mac and you have an iPhone, you can hit copy and then just paste it here, and it will kind of paste it very easily from there. And then what I have on here is an app called, I believe it's called, let's see here, Prompt Smart Pro. And if you use this, you can edit, you can paste your script in here, and then you can hit done. And then what will happen is it'll actually turn on this camera that's on your front-facing camera so you can see the script right here. And if I hit play, it will actually record a video on your phone, and you can just look at the camera, read what's on the text, and it kind of looks like you're looking right into the camera. So it's like a little teleprompter just built right into the phone that you already have. So definitely takes a little bit of getting used to some settings and stuff that you need to get familiar with, setting the speed and all that. But definitely a worthwhile setup. I think it's just a couple dollars to buy that. And then for and the sound is just coming off of this. This is actually not, this is for my computer, but I'm actually just recording sound off my phone, which sounds fine. We found that just doing quick ads through your phone actually convert a lot better. They don't look overly produced, but you still want it to be nice and clear. So we do it this way, so at least I can get my script out the way I want it without having to rehearse too much. And I just want to show you that really any light fixture will work. I just have my desk lamp and a light over here. And what you want to do is go in and put a 5K or 5,000 color temperature light in here. And the reason for that is that you've got a lot of like blue light coming off your screen. And this light is about the same color temperature. So when you're looking at your camera, the light that's coming off the screen here and off this light is very, very even, and it creates a very nice white balance that your phone, even with the kind of a lower quality phone camera, can adjust a little bit more easily. It's when you have like a very yellow desk lamp with a white screen, it creates this a weird contrast. So this is an easy way. I mean, this is very low budget, basically just using my phone, this app, and just these little bulbs that you can get at, you know, Home Depot or wherever. And I just put this little blocker here because it was a little bit bright and it was hitting my eyes. So again, just a piece of paper, that's it. So I thought that would be helpful for some people. Yeah, good luck on filming your own little Facebook ad videos.